I'll take you to the Golden Cat when you're ready. I've taken Lord Pendleton enough times, believe me. I'll get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo. You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holker Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on helping you get inside the cat, if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you're bringing back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you. Be careful going up the street, Corvo. A river hand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. I guess you getting rid of Campbell shook up the Lord Regent. Remember what I told you. If you need a man what knows the ins and outs of this city, especially the gutterside parts, you should find Slackjaw. Watch yourself, though. Something you ought to know. There have been more weepers in the area lately. Some plague-sick folks must have been hiding out in one of the warehouses down off Bottle Street. Be careful going up the street, Corvo. A river hand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. I guess you getting rid of Campbell shook up the Lord Regent. We can't go back till you've taken care of Lord Pendleton's older brothers. Remember? You're not having trouble finding the Golden Cat, are you? Fanciest bar in the city. Surprised you don't know where it is. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you. Good luck to you.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Anyone with information pertaining to the death of High Overseer Thaddeus Campbell is to report to the City Watch for immediate questioning. In this time of spiritual crisis, the Overseers have initiated the Feast of Painted Kettles until a new High Overseer is chosen. May the High Overseer's spirit fade and merge with the cosmos.
Slackjaw. What kind of name is that anyway? Anything in your pocket for a poor working man, huh, pal? You want a Slackjaw's men? What you want with me? I ain't got nothing. What you bothering me for? Better watch yourself, fella. A lot of foul-tempered city watch around here. Don't tell me to move along. You move along, scum. Find someone useful to push around, why don't you?
Hey, you're just the man I was looking for. Slackjaw's wanting to talk to you. What a mess, huh? Whole town's gone to trash. That him?
Yeah, he's the one.
Hey, we got a message for you from Slackjaw. He wants to talk at the distillery. Go on. Slackjaw's inside.
If you're looking for Slackjaw, he's in the distillery. Slackjaw's wanting to meet with you.
Hey, blow off, Chauffeur.
Attention Dunwall citizens, a mandatory whale oil ration is now in effect. Non-compliance is a punishable offense.
Looking at.
Psh.
You in the mask. You look like a clown. Are you supposed to be scary? Hey, you in the mask. You look like a clown.
Huh.
Slackjaw will be waiting for you. Just need a bit. Ain't you heard? Slackjaw keeps the good stuff for himself. Rest of us get one part elixir, three parts water down.
Well, that's just to make the swallowing go smooth.
Well, I ain't taking no chances on getting the plague. Drink till you drop, that's my motto.
Are you supposed to be scary? You should get where you're going, little man.
My men were right. You do look like a man out for murder. Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing around here except those two Pendletons over at the Golden Cat. I'm right, ain't I? See? Slack your nose. Them boys are twins. Rich, mean, and weird. Worse than most of their ilk. They've been laying low there a while, not sure why. There's a lot of security at the Golden Cat tonight, though. Special guests and the like. But you're gonna walk in there dressed like that and kill the Pendleton brothers? Maybe I got a better way to take care of them, too. If you're doing something for me first, understand? Someone, I don't know who, is killing my men, taking my territory, stealing my goods. Might be a fellow named Galvani. I sent my best man to investigate, but he went missing and... Well, now I need someone to find what happened to him. Go to this Galvani's place. He lives nearby off Clavering Boulevard. You do that for me and I'll get your better way into the Golden Cat. That Galvani is a leech. A doctor they call him now. Get into his office and you can find out what happened to my man who vanished. That's me in the poster. Pretty good likeness. Robin ain't never been easier since the plague. But now there ain't hardly no reason to have anything. Nearly everybody's gone. I tell you, I ever meet that Sokolov who made all them walls alight and other such checkpoints for the boys of the City Watch. Well, I'm gonna give him my boot knife, right in the ear.
Are you supposed to be scary? In the mask. You look like a clown. Hey, psh. Thank you.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Look out for the watch. They got no respect for laws. Hungry? Well, don't eat river crust. It'll make you sick as a bucket.
Want to look at some of the things I've found? Good prices, I swear.
This city is built on the bones of the Great Ones.
Share your food with me tonight, bug someone else.
All fresh, if you ask me.
See him?
Saw like a lot of blood, really.
Wish I saw.
Not a big deal. Maybe you can go up later and take a look, after them other two are gone.
Dice. I think he's dead, right?
I know that. I mean, do we have suspects?
Suspects? What? Suspects? We ain't gonna waste time solving who killed him. Personally, I'd buy who did it a drink.
But what are you gonna put on your report?
I'm gonna say we found one of Slackjaw's men inside, all dead and bloody, and that you are a stinking idiot.
Hey, wait a bit. What just occurred to me? How come it's always me who pay for the whiskeys?
Shush up your mouth. You know I can't work out the right number of coin. It's embarrassing.
This information from my missing guy. Let's have a listen.
Blackjaw, it's me, Crowley. I'm making this in case I don't make it back. He was right. There is someone wants you dead. Wants to take over the distillery and the whole Bottle Street gang. And you'll never believe who it is, neither. At first I didn't. That's why it's taken me so long. I wanted to be sure. What's that? Fire! No! No!
Got nothing to smell,
So Crowley's dead. Too bad. He was one of my best men. Still, you and me had a deal, and Slackjaw never goes back on a deal. Take this key. It ain't for the Golden Cat, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague gutted this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the Golden Cat brothel. See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain. Just as good as them men who run the city. Maybe a little better. You think about that. Now maybe we can help each other out again. I could get rid of the Pendletons for you, quiet-like and without killing them. But you gotta do something for me in return. The Cat's having a big reopening tonight. Lot of money clients, including an arts dealer named Bunting. He's got particular tastes, or so I've been told by some of the ladies. Got some pretty fancy stuff locked away at his place. And the only thing preventing me from nabbing all that loot is the combination to his safe. Of course, the Pendletons have been camped out there for months too, not sure why. So that means a lot of the City Watch and other soldier types. Bring me that combination, my masked friend, and then I take care of the Pendleton brothers, just like that. You ain't never even gonna touch them. And I promise, I won't kill them, and no one will ever see them again. Now if that ain't a deal, Slackjaw don't know what is.